auntie used to say a prayer when we used to look, when she used to live over that house. She said, and there's a scripture in the Bible said, we walk in the shadow of the Almighty. I think that was the book, I think it's Psalms 91. She used to say that prayer every Sunday before she go to work. Mm-hmm. Psalm 91. It is a beautiful with the snow cone. So nice. I like how they blew up. I like the decorations in their house. Nice. All right. So right now we're gonna head over to the L train right now. It's on Glenwood and Glenwood and 100 and I think the train station's at 105th. Yeah. So we're gonna head there right now. 105th. That's where we're going. So I'm gonna take this block here. Let's just cross the street. Take this block, go down 105th. So, Maga, take this block. Avenue L, and then cut down 105th. Train station's at 105th. I believe 105th and Glenwood. What's up? Right. That's the 103 right there. Go take this block here. Go take this block. 104th. No, 105th is a better one. 105th. So the next block into was a dead is 108, and I believe K, L. So the end of the block is 108. So I believe this is 105th. All right. I'm gonna turn here and then go straight down to the L train station. This is a block. This is not good for business. Alright, so this is Avenue K and 105th Street. So we're gonna, let's not turn up. Black. And then black up, black. 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 What you done. Cool like that. Protect. with that candle. No one gets off. I have no cheer. Then me, I turn. No. Can't turn, you know. All straight. Fear shot, my for the fear shot pan after cheer. Good job. Stop. Okay, all right, turn my camera this way, and then, and we are...